help outreach clinics
to help donkeys like these and the people that depend on them.
And educating the local people on how to look after their animals properly will make such a difference, not only to them, but also to poor little donkeys like this.